In ancient Persia, there lived a sultan who had an only daughter, whose beauty was like moonrise in a clear heaven. Now it happened that the sultan left his kingdom to fight in a foreign land. In his absence, the princess fell in love with a young traveler who climbed the palace wall to see her. This did not please the sultan's grand vizier Jafar, who meant to marry the princess himself. Seizing power, Jafar had his rival thrown into the dungeons, but the young man escaped and struck down the evil magician. When he learned of his vizier's treachery, the grateful sultan offered riches, but the stranger requested just one reward. And so the young lovers were wed and they lived happily, well, for 11 days. One morning, as the prince stands before the doors of the throne room, a coldness like a shadow passes over him. As he approaches the throne, he feels the eyes of the court upon him. The princess and sultan stare at him. "Princess," says the prince, "why do you look at me so strangely?"
"How dare you speak to the princess?" "Guards, seize him! Seize him!"
"Don't hurt him. It's just a poor mad beggar."
"After him! Don't let him get away!"
"Don't worry, my dear. He won't get far."